weather for the Pima County issued a remaining small scale flood advisory for central Pima County in southeastern Arizona until 6:45 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. At 5:20 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm over the southern and eastern portions of the Tucson Metro Area, including Davis-Monthan Air Force Base, have produced between 1/2 and 1.00 inches of rain in a short period of time. This will result in ponding of water on Tucson streets and other low-lying areas, along with running water in normally dry washes and roadway dips. Some locations that will experience flooding include Tucson, Davis-Monthan Air Force Base, Tanque Verde, South Tucson, Tucson International Airport, Catalina, Foothills, and Rita Ranch. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of washes and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage areas and low-lying spots. You're listening to No.